Police, meantime, they're looking for a black Dodge Charger right now with damage to the passenger side after it hit a sanitation worker. This happened about 10:30 this morning near the corner of 52nd and Jefferson Streets in the city's Parkside section. Police say the worker was loading trash into the parked sanitation truck. The Dodge Charger crashed into the truck and the worker then took off. The 37-year-old worker is in stable condition with a leg injury.